And congratulations to one of our CBS 2 colleagues who received a big honor tonight in Bronzeville. Jim Williams was inducted into the National Civil Rights Hall of Fame. The organization cited Jim for his decades of service to the community through his reporting. A dinner was held tonight at the Mount Pisgah Missionary Baptist Church on King Drive. Other inductees include Chicago Fire Commissioner Annette Nance Holt and Cook County Chief Judge Timothy Evans. Bravo. Congratulations, Jim.
Yeah.